the 5th of January, 1914. Per day, wages, at Ford. On 5th of January, 1914, Henry Ford announced a revolutionary scheme for his workers at the Ford Motor Company. This scheme gave a minimum wage of $5 per day to the workers. The working hours were fixed at 8 hours per day. The scheme was considered revolutionary at that point.
5th of January, 1933. Cavalcade premiered. On 5th of January, 1933, Cavalcade was premiered in New York. This film is based on a play written by NoëlCoward. Director of the film was Frank Lloyd, and lead actors are Diana Wynyard and Clive Brook. Film received Academy Awards for Best Film, Best Art Direction, and Best Director in 1934.
On 5th of January, 1946, American actress and filmmaker Diane Keaton, Diane Hall Keaton, was born in Los Angeles, California, USA. Her acting debut was with film The Godfather, 1972, in which she played a major role of Kay Adams Corleone. This role got her a lot of recognition in the industry and the audience. She also worked in the sequel of the film. She later did several career-defining films with the director and co-star Woody Allen. Her numerous accolades include the Academy Awards, BAFTA Awards, Golden Globe Awards, and many others. Her well-known films are Father of Bride series, Something's Gotta Give, Family Stone, Morning Glory, Marvin's Room, and many more.